It's under investigation. I don't know how that's happened. Now, as for the accidents, I believe, nobody's saying anything, but I believe what's happened is the driver's had to brake hard and the vehicle behind him never saw it, and he's coming and hitting at 56 miles an hour with the cruise on. He's hitting that hard and it's snapped the wheel. The trailer's in the beer, as you can see. That's where the trailer finished. When that happened, I believe, and this is all that I believe, nothing else, nothing in concrete, that he actually knocked his foot off the pedal and it moved him on, as he would have been crushed. So, and then the front has hit the vehicle in front. But the driver's, like I said, driver's all right, driver's fine.
No
injuries.
Sorry?
No injuries. Not hardly any injuries. This is the reality side of this job. This is how easy it is. So therefore, all the bits we picked up are full of bits. Are we putting in this vehicle now?
With bits.
Right. Sneaking.
It's been hit three times. All this lights were all in place. And if anybody wants to look at the four pan inside this vehicle, yeah, we can have a look inside the cabin if you want to.